Hello, everybody. Are to the people of God, cry to God first and ask Him to put His hand. Because God gave earthquake volcanoes to the people, did respect God. He gave us a law to respect, not to put in a trash. We will cry to God. God, where are your people? Every 3 days, 10. People, girl or lady, will cry out and fast after 3 days, another 10. This Zion people, and ask God, where is your promise? Give me that. If he didn't go to say give me, he will not give you. He fight all the world. He said, I will fight all the world for my people. Isaiah 65. You can read to see. You know the promise. But why you didn't ask God, where is your promise? My father, where is your promise? I invite you to fast and to see his hand. He will break in all the world. You know what alien and dead and earthquake were like the star. He said to Haggai. He said to Ashaya. You didn't need to listen what I will say to you. You know what God said. Remember what God said to you? Trust in God. Congratulations to the people of God.